a good play.
Let's try another passage. The Romanists have, with great adroitness, drawn three walls round themselves with which they have hitherto protected themselves so that no one could reform them, whereby Christendom has fallen terribly. Who said this?
Martin Luther.
Very good, Miss Gilmore. And what year did Martin Luther address the Christian nobility?
1520.
Very good, Miss Gilmore. Until next time, class.
Stay out of my way. I will make this school a living hell for you.